covering the stories that matter.
Unlike almost every other state, Florida does not require insurance coverage that makes at-fault drivers pay for serious injuries or deaths.
It's ruined my life.
The biggest investigations.
Any Floridian is at risk.
With expert analysis.
State legislature is considering reforms. What are the chances that it might pass?
For more in-depth investigations, join Greg Warmoth and Martha Sagowski on Channel 9 Eyewitness News, today starting at 5.